Knee Mobility Level 3. The main goal of this level is to achieve a full depth pistol squat. So we're starting with a really high box. Once that becomes easy, we're going to move to a lower box. The criteria for moving to a lower box is the ability to keep your knee pointing where your toe is and to be able to control the down and the up phase. Once you meet those criteria, move to a lower box. Once you run out of short enough boxes, grab something like a ball and squat to that. And eventually, you'll be able to do a full non-assisted pistol squat. Some general advice for pistol squats is to kick your front foot forward. Try not to drag your front foot across the ground either. That's kind of cheating. Also, try to keep your knee pointed where your toe is. It's going to be tough, but looking in a mirror helps. Some people might not like that I'm rounding my back a bit here. If that bothers your back, don't do it. If it doesn't bother your back, I wouldn't worry about it. Follow these steps and you'll be pistol squatting in no time.